What was it about the journey of this film that excited you? And can you talk about the experience of working with beautiful women, both in front and behind the camera for this one?
I was extremely happy to get the chance to work with Lisa again. She was a woman who I looked up to when I was 20 and still do. And she gave me my first job in a feature film and has written extremely multi-leveled and complex characters that has been a gift to take on as an actor. And now to be able to see her take the first step into making an English language film and get to introduce it to more of an international audience is big, and I'm so proud of her and so happy.